might you grant us a quiet night and a perfect end.
Amen.
Brethren, be sober, be vigilant, because your adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion walketh about, seeking whom he may devour, whom resist steadfast in the faith. But thou, O Lord, have mercy upon us.
Thanks be to God.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to help us.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Ghost,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Praise be the Lord.
The Lord's name be praised.
Have mercy
upon me, O God, and hearken unto my prayer.
I will lift up mine eyes unto the hills,
from whence cometh my help.
My help cometh even from the Lord, who hath made heaven and earth.
He will not suffer thy foot to be moved, and he that keepeth thee will not sleep.
Behold, he that keepeth Israel shall neither slumber nor sleep.
The Lord himself is thy keeper.
The Lord is thy defense upon thy right hand, so that the sun shall not burn thee by day, neither the moon by night.
The Lord shall preserve thee from all evil, yea, it is even he that shall keep thy soul.
The Lord cannot preserve thy going out and thy coming in from this time forth forevermore.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son,
and to the Holy Ghost,
as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Have mercy
upon me, O God, and hearken unto my prayer.
O Lord, thou searchest me out and know me.
And lay thy hand upon me.
Such knowledge is too wonderful and excellent for me.
Bye.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive them that trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Blessed are thou, Lord God, our fathers, to be praised and glorified above all forever. Let us bless the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. Let us praise him and magnify him forever. Blessed art thou, Lord, in the firmament of heaven, to be praised and glorified above all forever. The Almighty, most merciful Lord, guard us and give us his blessing. Amen.
We confess to God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, that we have sinned in thought, word, and deed, through our own grievous fault. Wherefore we pray God to have mercy upon us. Almighty God, have mercy upon us. Forgive us all our sins, and deliver us from all evil. Confirm and strengthen us in all goodness, and bring us to life everlasting. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
Wilt thou not turn again and quicken us, that thy people may rejoice in thee? O Lord, show thy mercy upon us, and grant us thy salvation. Thou save, O Lord, to keep us this night without sin. O Lord, have mercy upon us, have mercy upon us. O Lord, hear our prayer, and let our cry come unto thee. Let us pray. Be present, O merciful God, and protect us through the silent hours of this night, so that we who are wearied by the changes and chances of this fleeting world may repose upon thy eternal changelessness. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. Almighty and everlasting God, who hatest nothing that thou hast made, and dost forgive the sins of all them that are penitent, create and make in us new and contrite hearts, so that we, worthily lamenting our sins and acknowledging our wretchedness, may obtain of thee, the God of all mercy, perfect remission and forgiveness, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. We will lay us down in peace and take our rest.
And the Holy Ghost bless and preserve us.
Amen.